We're making chicken wings. To a bowl, add a half a teaspoon of baking soda, cold water, and white vinegar. Rinse the chicken wings thoroughly until water runs clear. I had to do this 4 times. And trim off excess skin or fat. Then dry the chicken and prepare your powder spices.